Welcome to 60 Second Vanguard, where I give you all the Vanguard you need in 60 seconds. It is me, Pooh. I've been waiting for this card. Let me see if it's goddamn good. Blue Wave Marshal, Velios. His effect is, for Counterblast and Soul Blast, choose your opponent's Vanguard and it loses 5k. If your opponent's on grade 3, power can't increase or decrease other than a Guardian Shield. Very in line with his old one. Next. With a cost the same card as the Vanguard. If you discard a card with the same name as your Vanguard from your hand, remove all markers from your circles and call up to 5 cards from your drop go to rearguard circle. And even more, once per turn, at the end of a battle that your units attack, you can choose 2 of your rearguards and exchange their positions. This sounds so familiar, yet I can't put my ready. The point of this deck is to search for Velios and attack as much as possible. This ain't Vanguard best friend race. Let's start with the key card of the deck. Blue Wave Soldier, Senior Corvette. His effect gives him 5k if your Vanguard is Blue Wave. Corvette searches every time he hits, so the attack he boosted hits. So we're going to try to use that as much as possible. Bragios and Corvette will be doing your searching, so filtering your opening hand is very important. Battle Siren Dosia can attack from the back row. Your opponent's Vanguard attack will be locked at 7 and 8, so it's perfect to get in more hits. When placed on Vanguard, she gets to draw a card and discard a card so you can search for more Velios. Don't worry, the cards are going to come back later. Galliot's Vanguard skill allows him to re-stand a Blue Wave so it can attack again. Best use for the G1 so we can continue searching. Gellius and Favios re-stands after the Vanguard attacks. Now for some spice. Halo of Bonds allow you to search more and get rid of those extra G2s. And Steel Whip of Stormy Waves allow you to re-stand the booster, letting you use Velo's ability to switch to 2 after the attack. This deck will be strongest going second. Here's the deck list. Use draw triggers and take hits to make sure you get Velo's. Or use crits and guard while applying pressure. This is another aggressive deck you can choose to not play heals. Progress isn't made by playing it safe. A glass cannon for the fearless. Like, subscribe, and remember, there's no trash cards. Clearly, he's going to be the leader of my blue feather deck, but I know how people feel about blue feathers. So let me go make a deck for him.